this assurance we have. That's why we can count death. So whether I am married or I am buried, it does not touch me, for the real me is spirit that dwells in the soul, and the soul rents the house of body. This body is not me, that's why Christ will judge, for it's a fallen nature of Adam. I am born again, so is he born again. So if we are born again, we are new creatures in Christ. The old is past, the new is here. So we call forth the new. And that's why in death or in life, we say, abide in us. Thank you, Father, for the comfort of the heart. And by his word, that never fail, that Job is not gone, but rather is with you, resting and cheering us on to catch up with him. We bless you for this assurance. Those who don't know you, Father, I pray that you show them grace to know you as those who knew you. That people don't understand why he found in you, that made him stay in church Friday from 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. for 6 years, right? Father, let people know that they also follow you in his footsteps. I thank you, Lord, in this matter, that you have come alive to show yourself strong on the behalf of the family and loved ones here in Galilee. Wonderful Savior, take all the glory, for yours it is and yours it shall be forever. Even in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you very much for coming. I think you have to act on the line and then we take over from there. Hallelujah.
In you I can be strong. I look to you.
Thank you.
whatever you say. Whenever.